local, Microsoft, and Windows. Here there is one folder called inetcache. So you will not be able to see inetcache folder in this list. So let me type it here, inetcache. And now I could see the cache folders for different office applications. So we have a folder called content.outlook. This is the cache folder to save Outlook attachments.